Good morning. I'm John Cushman, Chairman of Global Transactions for Cushman & Wakefield, and a former National President of the Boy Scouts of America. The Greater Los Angeles Area Council, Boy Scouts of America Business Leader of the Year Award, is presented annually to an outstanding individual in our community who distinguished him or herself by leading a life that honors the Scout Law and the Scout Oath. I want to extend my deepest thanks for the opportunity to be a part of this year's very important event, honoring this year's recipient, Chris Rising, the co-founder and CEO of Rising Realty Partners. I have known Chris and his family for many years. My relationship with Chris started when we were colleagues together at Cushman Realty Corporation decades ago. We had a chance to work together on some of the largest and most interesting office leasing transactions in America. We had a great group of colleagues where we shared a passion for the business and a work ethic that was as good as it gets. Chris is a proven leader in the real estate industry and in the community. And I can honestly say that I have known few people who more closely exemplify the values and character of scouting than Chris. Chris's background as a lawyer has provided him with an edge over his competitors, given his thoughtful approach to creative solutions and solving problems in the acquisition and the development income-producing properties. I would also like to congratulate Nelson, Chris's father, on being honored by the Boy Scouts of America with a special tribute. Nelson and I go far back and have been compatriots in completing many of the largest and most complicated office leases in Greater Los Angeles. I dealt with Nelson when he was a senior officer of McGuire Thomas Partners, where he represented the landlord and I represented the tenants. In what clearly were gigantic headquarters office leasing transactions, Nelson has done it all as an entrepreneur, as the CEO of Catalyst, a major real estate public company headquartered in San Francisco, as chairman of the San Francisco Federal Reserve Bank, and also as president of the Real Estate Roundtable in Washington, D.C. We have worked hard, and we've also played hard together. Nelson was also the champion of the Grand Avenue development, which is in the process of being realized as one of the most important projects to ever occur in downtown Los Angeles. I salute Chris and Nelson, a father and son team, who have accomplished much and have given back to make Los Angeles and the state of California a better place to live and work for all of us. Chris and Nelson, on behalf of the Boy Scouts of America, congratulations once again on this great honor. And thanks to each of you for your support in being here today. God bless the Boy Scouts of America.